The Hurricanes hosting the Islanders Tuesday night. The Isles coming off their first back-to-back regulation losses since December 15th. Thomas Greiss in net. He's allowed at least 4 goals in 4 of his last 7 outings. As we go to PNC Arena.
Ladd was able to shove Skinner down to the ice and pick up the puck for the Islanders. Breaking at is Hosang. The bouncing puck comes to him. Here's Hosang on a breakaway. He's stopped by Ward as he tried to go through the legs.
Cam Ward, who's been around a long time, you can see a whole lot of moves. Tried to go 5-hole, and Ward covered it up in a hurry.
And he was tied up at the last moment. Now charging up the ice and slipping on by. A chance coming in. Greiss got down the wraparound try, and Lee Stempniak robbed after a coast-to-coast try on Thomas Greiss.
But it's important that you get off to a good start.
42nd start this season for Greiss, 44th appearance. Appearing in his 11th straight game here tonight. And has appeared in 30 of the last 34. And it's 1-0 Carolina.
The Islanders had a chance to get it out. And they were soft and just inside their zone. And they paid the price. Big shot by Nordstrom. That's a terrific wrist shot going.
Over for Ladd. Andrew Ladd to Letty at the top. Juggled it, gave it away. And here is Lindholm off to the races. Elias Lindholm from an angle scores! 40 seconds in, a wriggling goal for Elias Lindholm. 2-0 Carolina.
That is just a tremendous goal for Lindholm. I mean, to do what he did, get Nick Letty to make a mistake at the blue line on a bouncing puck. He pokes it free, but he shot that puck in stride.
And Tavares couldn't grab it. Now it is Skinner with a 3-on-1 developing. Skinner has Brown across. Skinner got it to him, and Greiss made the save. Oh, a spectacular stop by Thomas Greiss.
And that might be a game changer for the Islanders. If the Islanders need a little push, they may have just gotten it now with a huge save by Greiss.
Pass was read, dragged through center by Lee Stempniak, 3-on-2. Stempniak across, and there's a shot, bouncing puck, and it came right on the doorstep, and Walmart denied by Greiss. But another highlight reel save for Thomas Greiss to keep it from being 3-0. Ladd to the front, couldn't get it through for Hosang. Punched away, and Kuhlman looked off a pass to Quine, took a couple of strides, bounced over, Hosang scores! Josh Hosang off a friendly hop. His third career NHL goal, and the New York Islanders are within one here, 65 seconds to go.
It's blocked by Slavin, goes right to Hosang. He doesn't hesitate at all. And you talk about a little momentum, a little energy boost. The Islanders may have just found that late in this second period.
Puck to Chimera skates, drags it onside into the zone. A quick turnaround shot. Cam Ward put it off the glass. As Clutterbuck went looking for it, Chimera scores! The Islanders strike twice and tie it here late in the second.
And the Islanders strike again, just getting the puck deep, hustle on the puck. Clutterbuck goes down there, crazy hop, and Chimera from the left side zips it right over the glove of Ward. Much needed player on this team, a penalty killer.
Stretch pass, Skinner, breakaway, in on Greiss. Skinner, backhand Greiss, falling backwards, made the save. Another sensational stop by Thomas Greiss.
You can't turn the puck over, and Andrew Ladd's able to get it and recover.
Here's Allan Quine charging hard. Allan Quine to the front of the net. Ward has it under the pads and gets the whistle. Allan Quine used the wheels, got to the net. Ward keeps his time. 30 seconds in, Hosang enters the Carolina zone with a drop pass for Tavares. Step shoot, scores! Hosang's drop pass, Tavares to the back of the net, and the Islanders score the final 3 goals of the game to win it in overtime.
And boy, you talk about a huge win for the New York Islanders, being down 2-0. And boy, oh boy, do they got to feel good about themselves. They go home, they get a day's rest to recharge a little bit. Little screenshot, Slavin's in the perfect position, but not enough to block the shot, and John Tavares scores a huge goal.
The Islanders take it 3-2 in overtime, snapping a 2-game skid. Thomas Greiss gets the win, stopping 30 shots. John Tavares' 26th goal of the season as the game winner. Joshua Hosang now has 6 points in his last 5 contests. Up next, the Isles host the Jets Thursday, and the Canes welcome the Wild.